Bailey, Lee, Barzell across the line. Barzell on the cutback, looking, feeds it out for Pelech. He scores! Matt Murray never saw the shot from Adam Pelech. Pass to Dumoulin at the line, then turned away from Matt Barzell. Now it's Dumoulin across from Marino. Back into the slot. They score! Miraculous stop keeps it out. Now the other way. Rust racing, and he scores on the other end! It's a 3-2 game. Shot by Riccolo off the bar, and then they score! The Penguins have erased the Islanders' 3-0 lead as Evgeny Malkin ties it up.
Then the Islanders could get there. Not much of a shot, not a big blast, just that does hit the post, hits the crossbar there. And then Malkin.
Russ tries to step off the wall and lost it. Brock Nelson just plays it away from Malkin. Trying to get possession of the puck. Pullock for Nelson. Russ strips it away and he scores! Brian Rust wins it in overtime. And that's the end of the Islanders' 10-game winning streak.
Well,
they
here
get
you
it
can...
out. And
they did, and they had this here. The bouncing puck is going around. You can see Brian Rust stays with it, kicks it. That puck is still bouncing. Here there's a little miscommunication. Brock Nelson tries to get that puck out of harm's way, back into the corner, and instead maybe a chip into the neutral zone. And instead, Brian Rust
comes right back to number 88. Here he comes. Shoots. He scores! Kane. Thomas gets it back. In front. They score! Bozak! And it's 3-1. By Bozak, grabbed by Thomas. Spins in front. Bozak, he scores! They've done it again. It's 3-2. A setup by Thomas. Now O'Reilly in front. Backhander, they score! Delarose has tied it.
They're jumping now. Play was in deep. Good pickoff there on the boards. Ryan O'Reilly with a mess.
To Falk, shoots, he scores! Falk!
Goal of the season. Heads up all the way by Robert Thomas. Drags everybody towards him. That leaves the open man. And this one is...
Wing fly pass, in comes Nylander. Rips a shot, he scores!
11 games last year when Nylander finally did come back to get that first goal. That's got to feel good.
Kerfoot with another assist, and here come the Canadians, and they get one back. Long shot on Hutchinson, they score. Brendan Gallagher gets his first of the season off a one faceoff, and now it's a one-goal game. Here we go, Petrie on Michael Hutchinson. Tie game. There's Weber, there's his shot knocked down in front, backhander score! Philip Deneau, and the Canadians have the lead 5-4.
On Deneau, and the shot by Weber finds its way through, is collected right in front. Now, you see on one side, you've got Tatar in.
Tavares and Janssen came on. Marner, Tyson Berry fires a rebound. Matthews shoots, he scores! Everyone standing as Matthews moves in on Price and is rejected by him. Hutchinson. And the Canadians have a 1-0 lead in the shootout. And the Montreal Canadiens win the shootout and have defeated the Toronto Maple Leafs in this shootout for their first win of the season in dramatic fashion.
Backing over the line, Gaudette. He's got some space. Brisson, he scores his second of the game. Adam Gaudette.
The complexion of this one.
Winning a battle to McCann. Got a chance off the post on the second try. Score! Dominic Cahoon!
Oh, no.
Some wild games. Puck was overskated. Here come the Penguins for 3-on-2. Malkin slows it down. Now on the power play. Drive. Score! One goal game! Johnson.
No stick Edler, and Demko was on an island.
Penguins dominating here, looking for the equalizer. Marino, a drive off the body. Acid reach. He scores! We're tied! It's 6-6!
Edler without a stick. No forward gave him a stick. He couldn't make any play in front. And when the rebound came out to Zach Aston-Reese, He wristed it up and over the glove hand of Demko.
Dumoulin leaves it for Rust. All three players, 3 points on this line. Gensel takes it, sets it up. Letang, he scores! It's 7-6, Chris Letang!
And then that little feed by Gensel right into the wheelhouse of Letang, and Letang is able to bring it three quarters of the way back, and he found a spot. He found another spot.
Vancouver is challenging that it was offside before the goal.
It's going to be an offside challenge.
You're successful at killing the penalty off. But it is awfully close.
After the coach's challenge, it was determined the play was onside. We have a good goal.
The board's got it to center. Malkin getting tripped up, and he scores anyway. Chuck coming in. And a nice job to break it up by Watson, and a diving play to get it to center. Yarko picks it up. He's got Yossi with him. Yarko shoots. He scores! Yes, sir! Jonathan Tip just wide of the post. Taken by Gaudreau to a cutting man. And a big save off the glove of Rene and in the net. Domino effect there. Loose on the side. And there's a deflection. It goes in. A crazy bounce on a broken play. Now Giordano winds and fires. Safe made by Rene. Rebound Ryan. Centers. And it's knocked off the skates. Giordano. Cross ice. And they've tied the game. The Flames have come all the way back to make it a 4-4 game. Outlet pass, Sissons, 2-on-1 with Watson. Colton Sissons, to Watson, he scores! Down low, quick low high, rebound score! Kachuk ties it back up at 5.
They give up a late goal, that can just deflate a team, but the way the third periods went for the Flames, they've just been doing all the right things, and again, they get that puck.
9 seconds on the clock. Lindholm has time. Lindholm high slot. Shot blocked. Rebound through the legs! Oh my goodness, what a way to end it! Matthew Tkachuk at the buzzer between the legs, upper corner.
But watch this, the Flames coming up for one last rush opportunity. And you can see right there between the legs, and he flicks it. I can't believe how much pace he got on that. He went through the legs and then just flips it. We've seen Philip Forsberg score goals like that, but just to have the wherewithal to do this in stride, oh my goodness.
Centers the puck for Cannon Stewart.
Throw it to center to Hathaway. Left side pass, Gudas jumping up on this one. Furlan through, hit the corner. Here's a pass in front and a shot. They score just before the horn sounded. And it's Kuznets length of the ice. Markstrom into the corner for Hughes. Puck got by him. Here's Hathaway centering. And it's in off the skate of Bo Horvat, I think. Pulling away from Kuznetsov. Here's Carl Hagelin to the blue line. Kempney lets one go. He scores! The drive blocked by JT Miller, who's slow to get up. Here's Kempney again. Scores! Back-to-back goals for Michael Kempney. And the Caps, with four unanswered, have tied the game at 5.
It was all the way around. Comes back to Kempney. The first one's blocked by JT Miller. Now he can't get up fast enough to get back into position.
Must stop for Markstrom. Scores. Caps, I don't think we're sure. They all stayed on the bench. As that one went off the post and in, it took a while there. A delayed reaction for the Capitals. Boy, and now come off to mob Nicholas Backstrom.
To the point for Sherratt. Penalty coming up to the Rangers. Weber fires. Good hit. Cap hold, he scores. Shea Weber. Here's Shea. Working his way through center, into the Canadian zone, left it for Panarin, pass across, scores! Filip Hedl! And now got it ahead for Armia, but it's cut off, and Brought back in by Brett Howden, plays it off. Vucinovich to the goal, placed down, scores! Truba goes after in the corner. Weber trying to clear it, lost a handle on it. Armia after the puck. Now it's Truba that's got it. Hands it off, Fox with a shot, scores! Lemieux on the tip in front! And the Rangers make it a one-goal game. Domi up with a puck in front, Lekkonen scores! For Panarin, back of the net, Sherratt tangles up his man right in front, scores! Panarin tips it back home. The Class Rangers now, shorthanded opportunity. Lemieux feeds it for Howden, back to Lemieux, scores!
If that puck goes around the wall, it goes all the way down the ice, but instead Howden finds Lemieux. Shorthanded goal, he puts it into the back of the net. Petrie can't take the pass away on the 2-on-1, he lets it through. No chance for Carey Price.
Man, oh man, what a gutsy comeback.
Truba with a shot, scores! Jacob Truba's shot for the point is off the arm of Price and in. And the New York Rangers have fought their way back and get their first lead of the night.
Normally nails on a Saturday night and would look indestructible in the first period. Let's this one squeeze by him.
And then from Palmieri and Hall at 12:34. Bouncing puck. Here's Coleman. Got a shot away. He scored! Oh my goodness, Blake Coleman!
Oh my! What an individual one-handed effort from Blake Coleman. Starts all the way in the Devil's zone. They win a draw. Just a high flip out of their zone. Coleman outbattles Kulikov. And how he was able to lift this puck one-handed, it's on end. Look at this effort by Blake Coleman.
Pavel Zacha, Butcher, under pressure from Scheifele. Gets the puck to Ehlers, a late chance here for the Jets. Kulikov fires, he scores! Kenny. Perreault drops a pass back. Shot by Pionk, that's kicked out by Schneider. They score on a rebound, Jack Rutt.
Paul really starting to create scoring chances, unable to find the back of the net.
Here come the Jets. Perreault shoots and scores. Devils are exhausted on this shift. Here's Scheifele. Works a pass to the stick of Pionk. The defenseman comes up high. Steps up. He scores. Neil Pionk, and the game is tied.
Exhausted. Jets get a few fresh bodies on the ice. And Pionk with the quick wrist shot. And the screen in front from Scheifele. No way Mackenzie Blackwood can pick this puck up.
Shoot out, a chance to end it. Wheeler, slowly in. Scores! He went backhand, and the Jets come to the Rock, rally from four down to defeat the Devils in a shootout 5-4. John Hines, post-game comments. Here's your game-deciding goal by Blake.
Stolen away, and a chance, and they score again. Kasha make times in the period. That one unassisted. Matrano hustles in trying to get one back. Connolly fires and he does! And period, Connolly works the boards and works it free. And now it's Stroman faking the shot. Takes the hit. Taken down by Richie. Matrano behind the net. It's Stroman again. Here's Connolly firing. They score again! Little feed to Huberto. He's got Ekblad winding up and firing. He scores! Aaron Ekblad with a ball. Hoffman in front for Ekblad, he shoots, gets in the save, and then they score! They did it again! The Panthers from four down have tied it up in the third! Truly incredible!
Excellent passing there by Hoffman over to Ekblad. I thought he scored right here, and then Ekblad just shovels it in the crease, and somehow Toninato was able to get the position as he swung right in front of the defenseman.
It's way through the neutral zone. Jonathan Huberdeau with a puck. Plays it back, looking for Ekblad. Ekblad sneaks through. Ekblad moves in and he scores! Aaron Ekblad, let's go home, baby! An overtime win!
Of the overtime Barkov as the Ducks defense back off. Huberdeau gives it to Ekblad and the mistake right there by the Ducks, and here's a lane for Ekblad, and he goes short side, top shelf.
Get it to the red line. Heinen to Krejci, to Chara. Chara across the middle. Krejci robbed by Bobrovsky, and Chara comes in the back door and makes it 4-0. By Rask. Barkov to Yandle. Nordstrom still without a stick. Ekblad scores on a rocket one-timer. Huberto kicks to the stick, finds space. The shot scores. Frank Vetrano hammers home a one-timer. Yandle. The geometry changes. Hoffman closes, shoves the backhand through Rask, and it's 4-3. To tape to Denny Mulligan. Huberto to Barkov. Inside, loose in front. Yandle scores! Four unanswered goals by the Florida Panthers in the third period, and with 1:39 to go, it's tied.
Just a nice play by the Panthers and an enough checking by Boston. Too many flybys. When that puck's loose in front of the net, you just can't keep gliding by. You got to stop, find it, and get it out of that area. And Yandle, because of the tie-up by Huberto on Bergeron, able to just scoop this puck up, go backhand, forehand.
Scores! Score! Off the post and out, and Florida has a team builder. Down four goals coming into the final period.